riding slow. BB crawling on lady foes with Glocks and bankrolls. I'm smoking, nigga, I'm choking. Run up on me, premeditated. I will leave your chest open. This the major league. Watch out for them big boys. Cause them big boy toys make big noise. Ball all night, sleep about half a day. Wake up sipping to the same cup from yesterday. Thank God for a sword. All you see is Texas plates when I'm pulling out. No, I'm talking about, that's my Texas slang. Right hand Glock, left hand wood grain. Hip hop, say them Southern boys, country man. Now we all in they kitchen like bruh, man. I know you see me smiling, don't even think I'm bluffing. Run up on me premature and I'ma fry your muffin.
Here they come. I'm finna get these boys. I got a hand. There you go. What up, Con? Yeah, it's going down. Shit, ain't nothing. Yeah, I'm recording. I'm recording all the time.
You sit on the block all night long, man.
Getting it in. That's real, what it's about. How long you been on?
For some years. I can't count the motherfuckers.
Now you ain't that old. I give you a couple of pair of hands.
This nigga, he a real soldier, man. We used to get it in from 1 o'clock in the evening till 7 o'clock at night. I ain't talking about the same day, but the next day. No sleep. You know what I'm saying? Nigga used to get it, man. It's real talk.
Yeah.
Big old. I'm talking about Oscar Robinson, too.
Yeah.
I'm about big old.
Yeah. Yeah.
Ooh, I said, yeah.
All night long, man.
Who is that right there? Come on.
Oh, it's Bridge Money, this motherfucker, you know what I'm saying?
I know it can't be nothing but the month.
CB, you know something about my nigga CB. from my block. We from the same block.
Yeah.
Grew up together, knee high to a grasshopper, you know what I'm talking about?
Yeah.
Nigga know what nigga be going, nigga what nigga used to do, nigga didn't do. Yeah. I can't lie about nothing, because these niggas know me. You
yeah.
You know what I'm talking about? These niggas
that's
know
the
me.
Real.
I can't lie about nothing.
That's the real.
These niggas know me.
That's the real, spit the truth. Spit the truth.
What's up?
Give a
shout out to that boy, Khan. Ain't
said,
Khan, money.
That's
how we do.
She just mad.
Say, do what you do, babe. Do what you do, nephew.
He already got me.
Yeah.
All right, shouts out to Khan.
All right, baby, you be sweet.
Yeah, it's going down, man. Sunny Boy Records out here, man. We representing for my boy Khan, man. Carol's parking lot. It's going down. Come on, what you got to tell the camera?
What's good? It's your girl, Miss Body, here, the one and only. We rapping for Sun and Boy Records here at my boy, Khan.
It's going down, man.
It is what it is.
Hi, Khan.
How you doing? How y'all doing?
Hey. Come on, Khan. Shout out to Khan.
Shout out to Khan.
Shit, do a shout out to Khan. Give me a flash.
We doing our thing out here. Hey, 2010, man. We in to win. We ain't playing no games. Know what I'm saying? Sunny Boy Records, man. Representing, man. Real nigga,
yeah, you're
shit
right.
Going down.
Hey, Sam. Lisa.
Lisa, and you are? And you are? Come on, sexy. Say something. You're Tracy. Ah, Tracy. All right,
you guys have a great night. We'll be back in
the okay, baby. Y'all be good.
Keep doing your thing, man, you know what I'm saying? The streets ain't ready yet, you know what I'm saying? Don't touch these boys, you know what I'm saying? Real talk, you know what I'm saying? it's the man apart in the country, you know, somebody his head came up, you feel me? Come to lie to you straight from Chinese restaurant somewhere, you know what I'm saying, in the H, you feel me? We getting it in. Sunny Boy Records, you know what I'm saying? You see them had 360 religious representatives, the damn dog, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. What's up, the current, baby? Fam, I love you.
Hey, Nephew. Auntie say, keep doing what you're doing. She loves
you. Watts, what's up, man? I'd like to give a shout out to Sunny Boy Records, you know what I'm talking about? What's up, Con? You know how we do it, man. Just trying to take one day at a time.
What's that? Big Boo. What's up, Big Boo, baby?
My boy Con. You know what I'm saying? Sunny Boy Entertainment, 360 Relentless. I'm still on the fam. My boy John O.D. Low. Boy, Con out of this time. Do some things out of this time. We're doing it at the time. D-Low. That's what it is, and that's what it do.
D-Low, how long you been knowing the Con, nigga, man?
Boy, really, my folks for life, man. Been knowing this boy all his life, man. Going down out here, man.
Yeah, y'all went to school together or something?
Nah, man, we migrated through the system.
I feel you, baby.
You know what,
what you think about this music?
Man, it's live at five, man.
It's live.
It's a dream to believe in, man. We out here trying to make it happen, bro.
Yeah.
Blood, sweat, tears.
Yeah, blood, sweat, and tears. No work, no food. Yeah, you're right. Say, let me ask you one more thing. If you could tell the audience about Con's music, tell me what you feel or think about his music that would make the listener want to hear it. You know, because I know the boy bad with his beats, but goddamn. Yeah, give me.
Say, man, you know, growing up in these streets, man, nigga just born to listen to real music, man, real shit. Not no bullshit, man. When I put that nigga shit in the deck, man, this some shit I can listen to, nigga, back and forth, nigga. I ain't gotta hit fast forward on nail track, man. You know what I'm saying? That's real music, something that's gonna hit you in the heart, nigga, that you relate to.
Yeah.
That's what a nigga delivering out here, man.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? That's what a nigga believe in. Nigga wouldn't be out here on no bullshit if it wasn't no shit a nigga can believe in, man.
Yeah.
Real life shit.
Yeah.
That's
so if Ben Uncle said, I know that nigga talking about some real shit, so you know, I'm just trying to do the interviews and get people to tell the people what his music is about, what he's about, you know, how he putting it down and you know, his sounds. He ain't, I want to mention the name, but he ain't faking with the Ridge Month thing.
Nah, it ain't no bullshit, man. You know, a lot of niggas out here doing what they can. This nigga here out here doing what he want, man. The shit that he putting down is real life shit. What a nigga out here going through, man. What a nigga out here can deal with. What a nigga can't deal with. That's what it is, man.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
So when you got a nigga out here spitting it from the heart, man, you got to respect that nigga.
Absolutely. Absolutely. I'm with that.
Real nigga shit.
Big Woo. Big Woo. What's up, baby?
It's going down. Like I say, I'm out here with my boy Con with the Sunny Boy Entertainment, 360 Relentless. You know what I'm saying? You know, it's all about when your mind flowing, where your mind gonna go when you're doing this rap thing, you know what I'm saying? Like you say, he doing these country rap tunes, you know what I'm saying? It's an H-Town thing, Southern thing, Texas thing, you know what I'm saying?
We're just Third Coast track.
You know what I'm saying? Yeah, Don, you know what I'm saying? That 33rd, like they said back in 96, that 33rd music, you know what I'm saying? I'm trying to bring that back to the streets, you know what I'm saying? Pump this thing up, represent H-Town to the fullest, you know what I'm saying? Put them things on your car, the bumper kit and all. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
You know, you got to chop them blades, do what you do. You know what I'm saying? I always ride that candy paint. You know you're going to bang that screw.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? Sometimes it'll be chopped up, but you know, you got to put it in my old screw tights for real.
Have to.
With my boy Cunny finna come out and it's 2-11, you know what I'm saying, to do his thing in 4-4. You know what I'm saying? So we going to do it like that. You know, Sunny Boy Entertainment. Kill Jordan Rutt, the Southern Uprising, baby. That's how we do it in this Ace Time for real, for sure.
Nah. Oh, yeah. Tell me something. Talk to me about you. Tell the people something. Put it like that.
Name Con. You know what I'm saying? Original South Park, South Bank to be exact. But you know, I moved to Richmond like '92. We've been nice in '92, and that's really what's going on. I'm fucked with music since.
You how it go down?
That D-Lo, he from Herb Clark too.
Real side, Herb Clark, Texas, nigga, affiliated, man. Niggas know me. Nigga been out here for a minute in the game. Nigga, we finna show y'all boys, nigga, how it really go down, man. We finna get this money, man, because it's more than just what you look at, man. Real nigga shit, man. Yeah. Check us out, man. SouthernMusicOnline.com. Excuse me. It's finna go down. Real
yeah.
nigga shit, though.
And can I just clear something up? That's N-I-G-G-A. We ain't using that ER shit.
Real nigga shit.
Yeah, real nigga shit. Yeah. Yeah, real nigga shit.
Not ignorant getting goes to
comfort. Nah.
But yeah, man, like I was saying, yeah, nigga be speaking dope on these rap, man, and really fucking up the game of what's really out here. That's what people eat out here. So you want to get out here and get on these tracks and talk about dope prices and who you fucking with. Now you got your partners in the feds. You got your block, your hood hot, your block hot, because you speaking on something that you ain't never done. I know some niggas out here be rapping, man. I went to school with these niggas, man. I be listening to their shit. I'm like, nigga, I ain't never seen you sell shit, nigga. They used to be right here across this motherfucking park on motherfucking Ridge Van, skipping school, selling 50 packs. Me and a couple niggas, rest in peace, Lil Scotty, Lil Jasper, you know what I'm saying? We hold it down. But it's a lot of niggas talking about this and that, but I ain't never seen niggas do nothing, man. And there's some niggas coming out of Ridge, man. That's rap, that got some real good music. That nigga Ray Cheesy. Big Pup, Zero, Mo City Don, of course, but you know, they gonna come through the hood anyway. And got a couple more niggas out here, man, rapping, man. Young Soldier, he kinda live, you know what I'm saying? He shit jamming. And you got a couple more niggas out here, man, but you know, everybody trying to eat real good. Shit, you can't eat if you don't know how to cook, nigga.
Nah.
Real talk. So I got a mean recipe I'm whipping up. And the oven on 500 degrees. It used to be on 400.
Yeah, ain't burning nothing.
Ain't burning nothing. I'm watching everything bake.
Nah.
Can't take your eyes off the prize. Martin Luther King said that.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. I got Monkey out here. He sit in the back door. Somebody share one show that John out here. It's my family, man. My blood. This is my blood.
I want to shout out to Broken Seal, Toronto, KT. You know what I'm saying? Y'all boys do y'all thing, man. Real talk.
Don't close your eyes, you might miss something. Real nigga shit.
You know that we be riding slow. We be crawling on 84s with Glocks and bankrolls. I'm smoking, nigga, I'm choking. Run up on me, premeditated. I will leave your chest open. This the major league. Watch out for them big boys. Cause them big boy toys make big noise. To the same cup from yesterday. Thank God for a sword, hit the candy glass. All you see is Texas plates when I'm pulling out. Know I'm talking about, that's my Texas slang. Right hand Glock, left hand wood grain. Hip hop, say them Southern boys, country man. Now we all in they kitchen like bruh man. I know you see me smiling, don't even think I'm bluffing. Run up on me premature and I'ma fry your muffin. Slow, we be crawling on 84s with Glocks and bankrolls. I'm smoking, nigga, I'm choking. Run up on me, premeditated. I will leave your chest open.
I know them gossipers be speaking on my bankroll, talking about how much I make. See how much this Mac hold. I'd rather lose my mind way before I sell my soul. You ever seen a nickel plate turn a heart gold? Them niggas tried to rob me, but I was ass broke. They tried to kill me when I laughed at the barrel hole. I jumped down with a gang, but I ain't really need them. Because the chopper drum hold more than 50 people. Neighborhood bullet, young Ben Siegel. A felon with a strap, round around like it's legal.
You know that we be riding slow. We be crawling on 84s with Glocks and bankrolls. I'm smoking, nigga, I'm choking. Run up on me, premeditated. I will leave your chest open. We'll